I'm Nick Merlino, I'm 29, I'm from New Jersey.
My name's Cole Wilson, 25 years old, and I'm from Louisville, Kentucky.
Aiden Campbell, from Rancho Santa Margarita, I'm 23.
Dylan Whitkin, and I'm from Lake Forest, California, and I'm 24 years old.
Corey Glick, I'm 20 years old, from Gurnee, Illinois.
Ryan Spencer, 27, Kihei, Hawaii.
I'm Dakota Serbold, I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, I'm 24.
I'm Joey Regali. I'm from Jupiter, Florida, and I'm 27 years old.
Don Luong, I'm 28 years old, and I'm from Cypress, California, and I film for Foundation Skateboards.
The first Foundation video I ever saw was That's Life.
That's Life.
That's Life.
That's Life.
I think it was That's Life.
Art Bars.
Probably give it up to Duff Man.
HK.
Duff Man, wanted to be exactly like him when I was little. Tight pants and striped sweaters and shit.
Probably HK, Lord and Savior.
Leah. HK.
Both.
I'm gonna just go ahead and say Leo, just cause it's my bro. He's fucking tight as hell.
T-Spliff, miss him.
Oddity to me means gnarly ass fucking skating with all my friends and fucking living.
Just a band of fucking brothers, the underdogs.
It means actually a lot. I'm actually super psyched on the name. Like the whole team is like, everyone's different and everyone's skating is super different. For Bowie too, thought of the name around the time he died, so it's like tribute to him pretty much.
I think it's just kind of strange oddities within the world or group of people. Maybe they don't make sense, but they just feel right.
Means David Bowie. I think oddity means like traveling or something.
Yeah, stuff that you don't usually see every day, just weird shit. Yeah, I don't know.
Definitely Art Bars, right? I should know this, but I don't.
We got the Almighty F, Art Bars. What else? Dude, there's like a saga before 2000. And I should have brushed up.
So Art Bars, right? The Magic F, Tentacles of Destruction.
Art Bars.
Is that before 2000?
Nervous Breakdown, Art Bars. I don't know.
Rolling Thunder, Tin Can Folklore.
Dude, there's so many.
Art Bars came out in 2001, I think. There's so many. There's like, they've had like 50 videos or something.
Nervous Breakdown, Rolling Thunder. I do not have a third one.
Barbarians at the Gate, Nervous Breakdown, and Duty Now for the Future. Yeah, that one's sick.
Probably Tony Silva. I don't know why. I just think that dude's style was sick.
Ethan Fowler. I'm just kidding. He's Kurtzschreit. Duh.
Leticia Buffani.
Leo. He's my bro and he's sick.
I'd want to put HK back on the team or maybe T-Spliff. It'd be sick.
Leo, because he's one of my best friends. And he's in his prime.
I'm going to just go with Nuge because he's tight as fuck. It's because everybody else probably said HK, but.
Dakota. He's not scared of shit. He just goes for it.
Definitely Cole. Just an all around gnarliness. He's fucked.
Cole's fucked.
Cole Wilson for sure. Dylan Whitkin's fucking insane, so. I mean, all of them, really. They're all hot, buff dudes, so.
As far as to go out with and skate and film, probably be, hope I don't hurt any feelings with this one, but Aiden Campbell. He's really selective with his spots, and like, usually it's just me and him going out and our own little secret missions, and that's always fun, so, yeah.
It's a good time. It's a family.
Like, I feel like a little kid when I'm skating with all the Foundation dudes, but then at the same time, like, they're the gnarliest dudes I know, so I don't know, we just feed off each other. It's a beautiful thing.
It's one big rolling storm of personalities and ripping skateboarders, just having fun.
Definitely a close-knit group of guys. I feel like not everybody has that, so we're pretty lucky for sure.
Just gnarly, bold letters.
I don't know, Dakota's a babe.
I want to give it to Aiden because he's the only one that can grow a beard. You know, a solid beard.
We're all pretty ugly. Cole is the most handsome, for sure.
They're all a bunch of hot dudes. They're all pretty handsome, but Dakota or Cole?
Handsome or hot? Maybe like most handsome, Joey's got like good bone structure, and then most hot is like Cole.
I mean, they all kind of turn me on, so. But if I was going to pick one, like if I was going to fuck one of them, it'd probably be Cole, because I feel like it would just be so gnarly, and it'd just be like a gnarly last like relationship, and it would all like crumble. But it'd be like dope for the time being.
Go with Dakota, nice looking guy.
I guess if I was like a chick and I had to date one of them, I'd date Ryan Spencer.
I don't know, we're all pretty fucking stupid. I want to say Aiden maybe, or Spence.
Don Luong. Don did go to college, yeah. I think he dropped out, but he went for a little bit.
Low key, Dakota. I think he's smarter than he leads people to believe. But that's what a genius man would do. They would play dumb and actually be a genius. Just take over the whole world.
Corey, because he's a nerd.
I'll go with Corey, because he's a nerd.
Definitely Dakota. no one knows, but yeah, he's a genius for sure.
Merlino for sure.